ball really far away, super far. Okay, so now you got to do what's called a crow hop. The next thing you do. Okay, so we're doing the shuffle now, right? The crow hop, all we're going to do with the crow hop is actually hop. And then throw. So I'm going to hop off of my front foot. Okay? You know, have you ever done hop scotch before?
Yeah.
Okay, same thing. Okay, or you ever played basketball before?
Yeah.
What foot do you jump off to throw the ball up to the hoop? Left. Yeah, your left foot. Same thing here. So we're just throwing a baseball instead of a basketball. Okay? So I'm going to stride out with my left. Okay, that's your normal stride out. And now I'm going to let my weight get on top of that. I'm going to let my weight get here so I can jump off. Watch what I do with my feet. So I'm going to shift my weight over on top, and then I'm going to jump. Okay? I'm just jumping off that left foot. Don't try it. Okay? So don't be stiff-legged with your back leg. The back leg's gonna come through. It's gonna go like that. Okay? Yep? So we wanna do that jump while we're throwing the ball. And that helps us throw it farther than you ever could throw it. Okay? That's what outfielders do. So you're probably gonna